Hey, I'm Andrew from LeapWorx. Today, I'll show you how to use Templates Live Editor feature from Premium Addons for Elementor. With Templates Live Editor, you can create, design, and edit templates directly in the Elementor editor. No need to switch between different pages. It's all right there, making your workflow faster and easier. This feature allows you to edit templates in real time, exactly where you're working on your design. So, if you're creating designs, you can do it quickly and efficiently without ever leaving the main editor window. Let's take an example. We will create a submenu template using Templates Live Editor. Let's get started. Before we begin, please make sure your WordPress site has Elementor Page Builder and Premium Addons for Elementor installed and activated. Let's create our submenu template. Suppose you're building a website header and want to add a submenu for one of the menu items. We'll use Templates Live Editor to design this submenu template. Click the Create Template button to open a new interface within the Elementor editor, allowing you to design your submenu without leaving the main editor. You can build the submenu just like any other container in Elementor. Let's start by adding some content. I'll begin by adding a container, and then we'll customize it with the elements we need. After that, use responsive controls to make sure that your submenu looks great on tablets and mobile devices as well. Once you have finished designing the submenu, name the template, click Publish, and then save and insert it. Now, when someone hovers over or clicks on the main mega menu item, the submenu you created will appear seamlessly. The best part is that you have full control over every template you create. You can easily manage them all with a single button. Plus, your templates are saved within Elementor's templates library, making them easy to reuse across your site whenever you need. Templates Live Editor is available in all Premium Addons widgets that use templates as a content type, allowing you to create and edit templates directly in the Elementor interface. And if you're looking for a head start, you can also use our Premium Templates feature. To enable this, head to Premium Addons Global Features, locate the Premium Templates toggle, and make sure it's switched on. Once activated, you'll see a Start button that lets you add ready-made templates instantly. And that's how easy it is to use Templates Live Editor. Hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell for more tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next tutorial.